Tyler, will you look at me when I'm talking to you? Ty.
Get out of my head.
I said, look at me. God damn it. I am not going to apologize for my actions. It is exactly this behavior that drove me away in the first place.
Are you serious? You're really gonna blame your affair on me?
You weren't there when I needed you.
But I was trying, Lila.
You should have gotten over your issues and tried a little harder.
You're the older brother. You should have stopped him.
He was drunk. I can't be expected to take care of him the rest of my life.
He was our father.
And a lot of good that did us, huh? Huh? All right, I'm the one that ended up raising you. I'm the one that took care of him every time he found himself at the bottom of another bottle.
Then where were you when he wrapped himself around a lamppost?